also new this morning, one person is dead after a motorcycle crash in downtown Houston. Police say the motorcycle was the only vehicle involved in that accident. The biker was pronounced dead at the scene. We're told investigators are still waiting to identify the driver.